Jesus.
To Omega Fire Ministry South Region 2, where we had the Greater Works 2020 with the Restoration Apostle, Apostle Professor Johnson Suleiman. And this is the first section of the day 2 of the Greater Works. And it has been awesome and marvelous. We are here today to find out from some of the faithful people who attended the program on what they experienced since the beginning of this program. Creation of Apostle Professor Johnson Suleiman. Since yesterday, our Turning Point TV would like to know your experience, your encounter since Apostle Professor Johnson Suleiman stumbling in.
Oh, glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. I'm Pastor Mrs. Ruth in Obahari. The truth is that I don't see Papa as a human again, honestly. My life since yesterday has been something else. The way Papa divides the scripture, the way he explains the scripture is something else. Since yesterday, it's like my heart wants to leave my body. Like, I know it's another level spiritually for me, honestly speaking. My life have been touched, and I know so many persons, some persons that were invited, the way they kept shouting, like, Jesus, this man keep increasing every day. He keeps increasing. The way Papa shared the word of God, the way he talks about the word, the way he breaks the word. I don't just know how to explain it. I'm so blessed to have Papa. I'm so blessed to have attended all the meetings so far. And by God's grace, after this meeting, is another level for us as Omega children.
It's been a wonderful experience. One, being in the presence of God. The second, being in the presence of an anointed man of God. So it's been a whole wonderful experience. The word of God is fresh every day. Even if you hear it 10 times a day, it always comes with a fresh revelation. And you can't preach God more than your experience, your personal experience about God. So he's a man that has in-depth knowledge and understanding, full of personal experience. He's not preaching based on just what he read or by other people's testimony. He preaches himself. That's why the message is thick. His personal experiences, his encounters with God, is what he's preaching. And when you see a man that has passed through a road, a process, and is having results, and the same man is telling you, this is how I have been to where I am, then you should listen to him. He's a man with an in-depth knowledge, in-depth experience. He's highly anointed. He's not faking it. He's real. So you see a lot of people from far and near coming. There are people that will come from anywhere they come from, nobody will want to come. But anywhere this man is, I think about 2 years ago, 3 years ago, if I'm not mistaken, I think this ministry, they have a place along Egba Road. It's like a camp. That was the first time they got to that place. The crowd there, daddy, is even more than what was left in town. Everybody left here and went to that bush, irrespective of the distance, the circumstances. So nothing was built there. It's not as if it's a place that be said nothing. That's what the first time they went there. But the crowd left Benin and went there. Why? They saw a man who is burning for God. The man is on fire. So when people go to see him, it's not about him. It's about the fire that's burning his bones.
Thank you very much, sir.
Okay, my name is Tonya. I came from Lagos. I actually came because of this program. So my experience is wonderful. Since I came, it's been wonderful. Like, what I experienced since yesterday, today, is unexplainable. I'm just giving God the glory that everything, because I came in with a lot of burden in my heart. But after yesterday to today, I feel very light and relieved. So I'm grateful to God.
My name is Pastor Impact to Baidi. Like, I'm a son of the prophet in Benin here. You know, meeting with the Papa, it's always an epoch-making event. Like I always say, Moses met God at the burning bush, but not everybody will be privileged to meet the burning bush. Joshua never saw the burning bush, but today is an outstanding leadership reference in the whole world. Why? Because he encountered a man who encountered God. Encountering Papa is like a country God. For me, Papa told us years ago and said there are two major ingredients for impact: hunger and anger. Every time you see that other person listen to him, there is hunger for more of God. And he once said that revival is the arrival of God. And the more you get hungry for God, you get filled with God, the more you are said to be an agent of revival. So when you encounter him, hear the word from his mouth, you just want to know God more. And as you know God more, like he told us, the world want to know you more. So it's been an encounter of a lifetime where our passion, that is money, passion for God increases. And you experience this real grace. I come up with the largest grace network on earth. He's a man that reflects this sweet grace. So being around him, you just contact the grace. They do not hear him talk. The impartation, it's mind-boggling. I just believe, for me, whatever I say, my life, my ministry takes a new shape. I don't do the job, but for me, the most important thing is that hunger for God, hunger to pray more, hunger to go for the word, hunger for purity. How about the man that is all the compassion, he preaches the whole gospel of Christ. So it's something words can't explain, but we're just blessed to have him.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, my name is Prophet Peter Akimemona of Divine Liberation Fire Ministry. Then since I came to this meeting, Papa is my spiritual father. I'm the son of the prophet. And since I came to this program, it has been wonderful. The power of God has been awesome. And the power of God was present to him. We saw so many things that happened from yesterday evening, yesterday morning, and this morning again. It was wonderful. And we see people from dropping their crutches. We saw kind of healings. People were healed from heart conditions. And so many things have been happening. Have been happening in this program. The power of God have been present to him. And the word session was something else. The deep depth of the word was something else.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
I'm David, John David by name. I have been here since yesterday, and I want to say the person of Apostle John Suleiman is a real species of generals. I have encountered power, I have encountered grace, and since yesterday it has been refreshing all the way. I am blessed to be here, and I believe with this encounter, it's going to be a change. It's going to bring a change to my generation, and through me, men will hear the name of Jesus. And I'm blessed. I'm waiting for the evening session, and I believe it's going to be powerful as well.
We have heard from them 2 days, 4 meetings with the Restoration Apostle, God's servant, Apostle Professor Johnson Suleiman. Miracles everywhere. God's manifestation was seen in the lives of many who were present in the presence of God. From Omega Fire Ministry, Southern Region 2 headquarters, I am Chidimma Ohazilike saying, keep watching Turning Point TV. Bye.
You made everything brand new.